Harassment. Harassment occurs when a person's behavior undermines the dignity and psychological or physical well-being of another person or persons. It can involve offensive, disparaging, hostile, or unwanted remarks or behavior directed at a person or a group of persons. Harassment based on a personal characteristic is considered a discriminatory harassment, which is forbidden by the Charter of Human Rights and Freedoms. For example, it is prohibited to make repeated jokes and remarks about a coworker's sexual orientation. The following personal characteristics are forbidden grounds of harassment pursuant to the Charter. Age. Civil status. Disability. Ethnic or national origin. Language. Political convictions. Pregnancy, race or color, religion, sex, sexual orientation, social condition. Watch our video clips on each of these grounds of harassment for more information. Harassment is prohibited by the Charter in the following areas: employment, housing, public services, public transport, and public places, including restaurants, schools, businesses, and campsites, juridical acts including insurance policies and contracts. Watch our video clips on each of these areas for more information. Contact us if you think you are a victim of discrimination or to learn more about discrimination. By TTY at 514-873-2648 or by email at koi@cdpdj.qc.ca.